the very first reaction that we really want to have when a customer approaches one of our products is a big, big smile. And there is an international word to say this, that is wow. Audio research was always one of my favorite brands in audio. Fortunately, I joined the company in 2010 and I had the opportunity to put my hands on the audio research products. So the process to design a new unit, sometimes you have to, you know, open your mind a little bit because it's something new or it's something that requests more creativity. We starting with mood boards and collect image of the things that are really interesting in that moment. And then we do sketches. After that process, we create renderings of different options and show to the company. Most of the time, there is one option that it's really, really cool and others that sometimes are there just to be rejected. And the Galileo line was a kind of concept car for us, where we had the opportunity and the freedom to express ourselves using the audio research DNA to create something new. You can see clearly that the use of materials, the proportion, the symmetry of the front panel always reflected a sort of idea of the founder of the company. We talked about the Galileo that was like, you know, the pinnacle. Then we made the reference 6 that is still one of the best sellers of the company. So at that point we had all the elements very clear to make a new interpretation of the middle line of the company. We call it foundation series. We were into creating this consistency around the products. Consistency is not really a good word for designers. We really wanted to have a new element to make a little boom. The Ref160, that was the next product, has this new element on it, that is the transparent meter, that for us it's something really, really cool and something that really breaks the rules of the company once again. We have this attitude to do a prototype and put this prototype in the middle of the company without saying to anybody that there is a product there. We really want to have the real reaction of the people. There are some times that we are doing a new product and we expect that this new product will do a great things on the market. In that case, we expect, you know, a big smile when the people look at the product for the first time. It's really important for us to create this this big smile and hopefully a big love from the beginning.